The Western Balkans, a place of rich and diverse culture, history, and tradition. There is much to celebrate and be proud of. However, certain challenges make people feel that their prospects are limited, despite significant progress and positive changes continuously taking place in the region. Corruption and organized crime lie chief among those challenges. Both phenomena prompt a domino effect of consequences, including government institutions not being able to respond effectively to people's needs, increased levels of unemployment, brain drain, environmental degradation, a decreased sense of personal safety. The consequences are negative and affect everyone. Corruption and organized crime are avoidable, however. Important progress is already underway in the fight against organized crime and corruption. One of the most important agents driving this progress? A free, independent, and well-functioning judiciary, the backbone of any democratic society. The first and last line of defense against corruption and organized crime. The OSCE, in line with its key commitments in the field of rule of law, and in partnership with the European Commission, stands firmly with the judiciary and supports its vital work in combating serious organized crime and corruption.